Hey Virgo, welcome to your 2021 February reading. Now let's see what is coming your way now at the end of the month. Okay, let's see the energies, okay, messages, advice. What can you expect, okay, when it comes to relationships, when it comes to love, money, finances, career, okay? What messages and advice does the divine have for you? Let's see, my dear. I hope you had a great month so far. Let's see how you will end the month, my dear. So first we're going to get you some oracle cards and then you will get some tarot. All right. So for Virgo, for the month of February 2021, the end of February. Okay. You got, oh my, wow, you got positive movement forward. That's great. And another card fell. You got deception. Oh, I can't talk. Deception and envy. All right, my dear. Let's get two more cards for you. Wow, a lot of cards fell. I feel like very restless. Maybe someone's very restless right now. Also, please keep in mind that this is a general reading, okay? So it may not resonate with you on every single level. You got the foundation and achievements. Oh my goodness. And you got, okay, you got two more cards. You got mental conflict. Excuse the gloss card, guys. These are very glossy cards. And you also got the emotional withdrawal. All right, my dear. So what I'm seeing for you, okay? So, wow. Yeah, at the back of the deck, you got solitude coming through. So I'm seeing for you, actually, guys, I feel like you may have been through some kind of like emotional or mental struggle, okay? Maybe, you know, because of a situation you're in, could be a relationship or could also be a financial like situation, maybe because of your career, your studies, okay? Or it could actually be because of maybe family members or friends, okay, or people in general. But I feel like there was something very like unstable, or not really unstable, but unsatisfying, okay? Yeah, and I feel like maybe you are not where you want to be right now when it comes to relationships or when it comes to your career. And because of that, maybe you see that other people are in like happy relationships, right? On social media, everything seems so perfect. Or a lot of people are making money on the internet or do what they love and they're so happy with it. And then you really compare yourself to others and you just don't understand why, you know, things aren't happening for you, or why everyone else seems to have like such great time or like what they love, and you may struggle a little bit. I feel like there could be some kind of comparing yourself to others here. Maybe even like self-accepting or self-love issues. Okay, see how it resonates, guys. Obviously, this is a general reading, okay? So it may not resonate with you in every single level. But yeah, maybe you have been quite, for some of you, maybe this is why you have been a little bit jealous of other people, you know? But what I'm seeing for you is that at the end of the month, it's very important for you to pause for a second and really go inward, okay? Like really, don't look at all these like artificial stuff or like on Instagram, or don't think everyone's life is like perfect and you're the only one, you know, who goes through like BS, okay? Because I see it's very important for you to take a moment and to really go within and see what you really want in life. Because even if it doesn't look like it, but things are actually like moving for you, okay? Like, especially with the, you know, positive moving forward, like I'm getting some movement here and I'm seeing you actually starting to get into alignment with, like energetically alignment with what you want. But there's like this dark clouds, you know, lingering in your energy, and it's very important for you to get rid of them, okay? So the advice for you for sure is to stop, you know, comparing yourself to other people, because they're like, things are working for you, okay? Even if it doesn't look like it. Again, with the foundation and achievements cards, I'm seeing you actually, you know, having a lot of good times. You could spend a lot of time now in February, okay, with your family or with your loved ones. Yeah, I'm seeing you actually starting to build something for you, okay? But I feel like you may be like in some kind of energetic, like that you stuck somehow energetically because of like all these like demons you have, okay? Regarding relationships or your career, okay? But that's a shame because things are really going, you know, good for you in the future. But I don't think you see that. I feel like you maybe see what you don't have, okay? Instead of what you have. Let's see, my dear. Let's get some tarot, okay, on that. But especially with the foundation achievement cards, yeah. When it comes to your home life, things are definitely shifting for the better as well. So if you, yeah, let me see. So for Virgo, 2021, at the end of February, right? Let's see, my dear. Oh my goodness, it almost fell into the candle. Yeah, you got the Two of Wands coming through. So I'm really getting that there is a shift happening for you. And like, instead of, you know, looking at other people or at the past, right? All this negativity, you actually are starting to look to the future and to what you want, right? You know, building firm foundations, for instance. Yeah, and really working on yourself. Yeah, this is a great shift, okay? You may have something in Leo, like sun sign or something for some of you. Yeah, look at this. Also with the Seven of Wands, yeah. Let me get some more cards for you, my dear. Oh my goodness, look at this. You got the Magician coming through. Yeah, this is great. One more card, please. One more card. Oh my goodness. Yeah. One more card. All right, yeah, the Hermit. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. I feel like it's very important for you to rest, okay? You could be pretty spiritual, I'm seeing. You may have done quite a lot of spiritual work or like shadow work, okay? But I'm actually seeing like at the end of the month now, you will again go within, okay? Because you will be in the Hermit mode, but in a good way, because, you know, you will actually do a lot of healing, which is necessary, so you don't get stuck in, like, temptations, okay? Like, comparing yourself to others, or, you know, all the negativity I'm seeing, yeah. You will go within. I feel like, Leo, listen closely. You should start meditating, okay? And I feel like maybe you don't, yeah, you need also to make your body a little bit more like soft. What do I mean with that? You know, for instance, do yoga, okay, or stretch yourself. Like, it will really enhance your quality of life. And you may now tell yourself, like, how does that work? How, like, can yoga, like, help me mentally, or right? But it will, it's necessary because I see there is energy stuck, okay, within you, and it's very important for you to start moving. Yeah. Yes, you could also have either earth or fire, yeah, another fire sign, like Sagittarius or Aries also, or another Leo somewhere in your chart, or in like an earth sign, right? Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. But regardless, also with the Magician coming through, yeah, I'm really seeing you, like, you're starting to connect with the divine, okay? And also with the Hermit coming through, it's all about going within, you know? I told you that it's very important for you to pause at the moment so you don't get stuck with all the, like, temptations of, you know, like, social media or whatever really gives you bad feelings about yourself, about your life, okay? Because you compare yourself, or because you are not where you want to be, you are not as, like, successful as you want to be, right? So, yeah, this is very important for you. Yeah, start meditating, okay? Move a little bit more. I feel like for some of you guys, you may also need to eat a little bit more healthy. But I'm seeing you actually really working on your spiritual side, okay? Like, for instance, my dear, try to meditate 5 minutes each day, okay? 5 minutes is not a lot, okay? try to sit down, relax, but it will have such a great impact on you, okay? To understand yourself better, okay? Yeah, that's very important for you. And also with the magician coming through, I'm seeing you actually, you know, connecting with the divine more and also gaining some skills. Maybe you are currently like learning something, or you're in school or university or wherever you work, you're like doing something, okay, a project or a new skill, doesn't matter. Could even be like learning a new language, right? Or an instrument, whatever it is. I'm seeing you're really, like, it's important for you to level up, okay? Yeah, because maybe you have been stuck in, like, something for quite a while now. Maybe not a good relationship or not a good career or, like, life situation in general. Could be you want to move for a very long time or whatever it is, right? But it's actually an energetically, like, stillness. And in order for you to get out, you really need to get in touch a little bit more with your like spiritual side through meditation or even like yoga or just in general, you know, going forward, doing some work, some shadow work, for instance. But yeah, let me get you one more card, Virgo. Oh my goodness. One card fell. Wait a minute, my dear. Oh my goodness. Wow, you got the Ace of Cups. This is great. See, this is the new beginning. You really need to... the Queen of Cups. I'm sorry, the Queen of Pentacles. Why did I say that? The Queen of Pentacles, yeah. I feel like financially... there's for sure a new beginning coming through because of healing, okay? Maybe you had like a bad relationship or you're healing a broken heart because of a bad breakup or something like this, okay? But you will have like, you know, a change of perception. You will, you know, connect with the divine more and with love consciousness, you know? And this will actually allow you to take action and, you know, yeah, start doing what you need to do. And just a new beginning is coming for you, my dear. In finances, I'm seeing here, a lot of healing as well, okay? The end of February is going to be very important to get you out of this mental game that you're in, okay? Yeah. My dear, let me know how it resonated with you. And if you liked it, please make sure to like and comment. And also, my dear, if you would like to stick around, make sure to subscribe. I also do a lot of pick a card readings. And yeah, guys, take care, Virgo.